Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to install the HP laptop 11th generation. Windows 10 we are installing. Press F9. Now select the bootable device. Toshiba flash drive. Enter. Choose the Windows. So normally 11th generation processor laptop doesn't show the hard drive, so we need to select the browse. So go to boot. So we have downloaded the Intel RST VMD controller in the flash drive. So just click next. So now it will show the hard drive. We have to delete all the partition. So it has a 256 SSD. So that's it. It will install all media. So after that you need to download the drivers. Please subscribe to my channel. '96 version, '97, '98, '100. System is restarting. Please subscribe to my channel. So just you have to do the setup. Thank you for watching.